Hi all, Angular 15 has been released. So by default in Angular, the builder which is used is Webpack. So if you go to the angular.json, you can see the builder which is available here, that is build Angular browser. It internally makes use of Webpack. So in Angular 15 and even in the prior version 14 as well, they had introduced esbuild as a new option available. So here, if you check, this is the esbuild builder. So we have the option of enabling this as the default builder in our AngularJSON as well. So first, let us compare the performance between these two builders. So initially, I am going to build the Angular application, which is just a basic Angular application generated by the CLI. And let's compare the time which is taken to build the application. So initially, let's build our Angular application using Webpack. So I am going to run the ng build command here, and here I am going to start a stopwatch. So let's see how much time it takes to build a template Angular application. So since this is the first time I am building the application, you can see that it took around 1 minute to complete the build process. So now again we will remove the .angular folder where the cache is available, and again we will change our builder. So let's make it as esbuild and now run the same command again and see how much time it takes to complete the build process. So now you can see that it took only around 17 seconds to complete the build process. And of course, the builder is not completely stable. Like, it is only an experimental phase. All the options which are covered by Webpack will not be covered by this option. So now let's run the application one more time with the cache enabled and see what is the difference. So first let us run the esbuild. It took about 12 seconds. Now let us try it with Webpack with cache enabled. So I have changed the builder. Now let's build it one more time. So you can see that even with the caching enabled, still the esbuild is much faster compared to Webpack. Along with the build option, the esbuild also supports the ngbuild --watch mode. So again, I have made the esbuild as the default builder. And now let's build our application in watch mode so that whenever we make a change, it automatically detects the change and builds it. So this is our application. And here we can see the code as well. So what we are going to do is we go to the app component and we will change the title. So the building automatically happened. And now our change is reflected here. So even in Angular 15, the esbuild is added only as an experimental builder. So it does not support all the options which are supported by Webpack currently. So in the future versions of Angular, esbuild might be added as a stable builder. And as you see, the esbuild is much faster and helps us to build our application much faster. See you soon. Thank you.